Public Affairs Center is a not-for-profit think tank dedicated to work in the field of governance. The think tank initiative and being part of that initiative opened our eyes to the strategic objectives that we need to pursue. And a key strategic objective was how we might improve research quality. And within the strategic objective of improving research quality, we began over the period of the TTI project recognizing the importance of data and developing data-based frameworks to measure the quality of governance. A good example of an output or an outcome of the TTI initiative from PAC's perspective is what is today our flagship product, the Public Affairs Index. It's a data-based framework which measures the governance of the states of India and ranks them. This was started 2 years ago. Today is widely recognized and respected across government, across think tanks, across academics, and is reputed to be a good measure of the quality of governance in the states of India. The TTI initiative compelled us to ask the question, what is the impact of your research or your social accountability research on the community? And when we revisited some of our initiatives on ground, it was clear to us that one key outcome that we must target is to help enhance community agency, to enable the community to stand on its own feet, to engage as an equal partner in governance. And therefore, we recognize the importance of building community-based organizations. Central to this concept of enabling community agency and helping transform the lives of people on ground is gender equality. And we realized that one of the key actors in the development process is the woman or the girl child, as the case may be. A very good example is the Swachh Bharat Grameen project that we undertook in two states in India, Tamil Nadu and Odisha. And the one lesson that emerged from it, an insight which I think is relevant across different sectors, different geographies, is that the women in the community were in fact the change makers, the change agents. They became, to begin with, the foot soldiers in the Swachh Bharat program, and later the leaders who went out, who fanned out into the community and helped mobilize community support for the Swachh Bharat program.